there.
Sight. I wonder where they went.
Yep. Ah, oh yeah.
One important.
It's so beautiful, Dashong. Yet looks so fragile. Maybe we could use this big rock.
Dealt with.
almost there, aren't we, Dushong? Ready? Where are the children?
Who are you?
Where are the children?
Huh? No idea.
We're almost there, aren't we, Dushong? Almost there, aren't we, Dushong? Ready? Go!
Dushong!
monsters. Let's go.
Wait a minute.
Hang on. I need to tell you something.
Enough already.
What?
There might still be beasts around.
Hey, can we get
a monster?
Come on.
Oh, the monster.
They're gone. I haven't seen you in a while.
They're really gone.
What? Oh, we're safe now.
Come here.
There's no monsters here.
No way. There were so many beasts.
There are some of them.
Are the monsters real?
So you took care of them, all by yourself? I beg you. Please save our children. The monsters told us they took them all to Piertown.
So what's it to me?
Dashon!
Hey, I found another monster!
No! I knew this was too good.
Stop! Just stop, will you? I was gonna help, but I can't fight on an empty stomach. Okay.
See that?
What did you do?
Shut up, you petty thief.
Is there a baby? More. He deserved no better.
What do you mean?
This thieving pig was stealing food from the shop.
Calm down! You hurt him!
Hey! The shop!
Looks like Ryan was right after all.
That's Dashong? Hey, you there! Are you friends with this thieving pig? Wait, what are you trying to pull?
Nothing!
Watch
out!
Evildoers.
Baby? What? A baby doing here?
All our babies, including mine, they were all kidnapped.
Food. There's a pretty penny there that we collected back at Chang'an. So where is Piertown?
On the other side of the mountain, the one over there. But I've never been there myself. Who knows what's become of it by now?
Okay. Let's go.
Oh, you saved me back there.
It's fine. It must be rough for the villagers.
Hey, Dashong! Oh, this boy saved your hide this time. But don't think I've forgotten about heaven.
I know. Never forgive me.
Hey, Piggy, do you know Guan Yin?
I'm no pig. I'm Zhu Bajie. Guan Yin gave me this name, and I happen to like it.
Zhu Bajie? I like it. Well, I'm Lua, and this is... Anan! Well, we just met Guan Yin. Now we're going to take down some kidnapping monsters.
What? Both of you?
Indeed.
bracelet prevents the use of magic. Unless the wearer does good deeds.
Oh, to think Dashong would go from Heavenstormer to mere monkey.
Quiet, Piggy. We'll find your porky little hide roasted.
As if you could do that.
Nice to see you two getting on.
We're not.
Still, you were impressive back there, Dashong. That monster looked no pushover, but you beat it easily. Dashong, could you teach me how to fight? I want to be able to beat up the bad guys too.
You don't learn martial arts, you steal them.
I see. So, I should just watch you fight, should I?
Do what you want.
Yay!
Maybe I could teach you martial arts.
Oh, really?
I can use 36 transformations and once commanded 100,000 soldiers.
I think I'd rather steal from Dashong. But thanks anyway.
So quiet.
Well, maybe the monsters went another way.
That gate looks like it was broken recently. Stay alert.
Seek peace in the lands and pray for a good harvest.
You guys eat and drink?
The time is now, but alas, none remember. No one comes. Perhaps you could unite the earth gods. You'll be rewarded justly.
What is he talking about?
This Earth God wants us to unite his kin. Says he'll reward us if we do.
If I find them for you, I want you to remove this.
You will be rewarded, but not like that. Huh?
Hang on a minute. What's this about?
Press the options button to view scrolls.
What are you saying?
You'll be rewarded justly. Come again.